Hello guys, and welcome to today's video where I will show you quickly how to download and install the latest Python release, Python 3.12.1 on Windows 10 or whether you're using Windows 11. Plus, I will show you how to run your first Python program using the Python IDE, and as well, I will show you how to switch to the latest interpreter if you're using the PyCharm IDE. Let's jump into this right away. First, you open your browser, any browser of your choice. Then you type the Python download. And once you have the Python download window open, make sure to select from the official Python website. And once the official Python website is open, right away you can select download Python 3.12.1. But I'll recommend you go to the download tab, and over here you can also select this option to download right away. But again, I recommend you go to where you have the window options. This allows you to either select the 64-bit installer or the 32-bit installer, as the case may be for your computer. For the purpose of this video, I'll be installing the Windows 64-bit. And then once you select that, you allow to open, and then once you finish downloading, you can click open to install. And once the download is complete, you have the installation window open. Next, you make sure you check this box to add the Python executable to the computer part. And also make sure to select the customize installation. This allows you to install with added features. So once I select this, you also make sure that all the boxes you have here, they are checked. And once you have the boxes checked, you select next. And then you also check this box to install Python 3.12 for all users. Over here, you have the option to select where you want your installation to be saved. But for my case, I want it to be saved on the C drive. And I recommend you can have it saved on the C drive as long as you have enough space. Then yeah, you can have it saved on the C drive. Next is to select the install, and you can see that the installation is ongoing. Okay, once the installation is successful, next is to verify if the installation was appropriately done. So I'll close this window. To verify the Python installation, you go to the Windows search here on the taskbar, and then you type cmd to open the command prompt. Over here you have the command prompt. Just click on the command prompt, and once the command prompt window is opened, then you can type python space hyphen hyphen version, and then you can enter. Over here you can see your Python 3.12.1 was successfully installed. Next is for you to run your first Python language program using the Python IDE. To open the Python IDE, you go to your window icon, and then you can see over here you have your Python 3.12 IDE. You can click on it to open the Python shell environment. So over here you can now type your first program in Python language. So you can do print hello guys first in Python. And then you close the parentheses, and then you can hit the enter button. And you see, this is your first code successfully done. You can also do A equals 5 plus 7. You can print A. Print. And congratulations on your first Python program language. Next, I will show you quickly how to switch your interpreter from the existing to this currently installed interpreter using the PyCharm IDE. To switch your interpreter to the currently installed Python interpreter, all you need to do is to go to your PyCharm environment, have it opened, and then you can either come to this icon here, and then you click on it, and beside it you have settings. Another place where you can also do that is you can either come to where you have the existing interpreter. You can also click on here and then it gives you the option to add a new interpreter, or you can also go to where you have the file menu and then you click on the settings. So any of these options is okay for you to change your interpreter. So for this, I'm just going to use the one here on the file menu drop down, and then once I click on it, I can go to my interpreter. I can click add interpreter, and then once I select add to local from the computer, then I could come here and then I already have the recently installed interpreter. I could select this and then click OK, and then that way I now have my interpreter changed to Python 3.12. Then I can click OK and then repeat my Python program here that I was running initially. So this is how you change your interpreter after installing a new interpreter within the PyCharm IDE environment. Finally, to recap, I've shown you in this video how to download and install your Python 3.12.1. I've also shown you how to run your first program using the Python IDLE. And finally, I showed you how to switch your Python interpreter from the existing to the newly installed interpreter. I hope you find this video useful. Please don't fail to subscribe and hit the notification icon so you can be notified when my new video is up again. Thank you. Bye.